everybody, so Fox and Fox here, and today I am going to try trolling Crimson Roboto. Like I always do, I usually troll somebody, but he probably won't know until after I'm done trolling him. So let's get into this. Oops. Oh, can I see Owen? He's not holding his map up. Let's see if I can come. So. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill this guy because he's pretty good at the game in general. I trolled my sister, but the video didn't upload. But I did upload trolling my cousin somehow. I don't know. Oh, scorpion. Oh, he's doing a solo. First person, too. Interesting. Stop. Probably wondering why I'm trolling someone if they're playing again. So, I've been trying things. Everybody has tried this so far. Oh, troll. Why would you so late and just stare in the face of the comments? Have the game stop. When I play the game, I'm serious, but when I'm in the lobby, I'm fine. There's nothing around. Both lobbies. The one where you're standing next to your teammates and the one where you're standing with the enemies. say, there's a bug with this game. Cause I'm back in my head, I don't see the inside of my neck. He's dancing. Alright, hold on. Using this? Yes, I did Fortnite, don't judge. Yeah, he's getting shot at. Okay. Well, I seen him. These are not. And that's all for this video. I'm going to be continuing in another. Or is this me trolling him? And you should not have gone for the drop because I knew I was going to get surrounded. But when I troll people, I. One, they don't know I'm trolling them until the last minute, like after they die. Two, they complain after I kill them. Oh. And three, they usually don't know until after I do my outro. In DJ's case, I started my intro really late. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe. I'll leave a link in the description below of this guy's YouTube channel. So please like his video, subscribe to him, all that jazz. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!